18:30 remaining here. Domi wins the draw back. Slavin steps into one just wide. He'll get his own rebound. Good set of play after Domi wins it. Now in front, Domi scores! What a pass behind the net. You said Teuvo Teravainen had to get going. He sets up Max Domi, his second as a Hurricane. And it's a 3-2 lead.
Ty Domi's son. Like Pop said, his son can fill it up pretty good.
This has been his best game as a Hurricane. You bet, Teravainen. He took a look twice. And he knew there was
I remember Max Domi filled up pretty good when he was a Coyote a couple years ago.
Slavin, part of the tying goal offensively yesterday in New Jersey. With the help of Martinuk, you get it below the goal line. Teravainen had taken two peaks. So he didn't need to see Domi. He just got it to him. And you're able to beat the goaltender high.
Now, eyes in the back of his head. We know that Teravainen is able to make those plays. But what about Max Domi? As you mentioned, he's going. His 11th of the year. Second with the Canes. Breaks the tie with his father, who's in attendance here for career goals. Islanders trying to tie that up as Green puts a shot on Gochetkov.
So Max Domi, his father is up there in the tennis. Cool.
Chance to keep it in for Stepan. Stepan will roll back for Lawrence. Lawrence ties up two Islanders. He'll get the puck to Natchez. Tight turn for Natchez. He'll find Smith. Smith. He'll wing one that goes over the top of the Islanders.
It's like the Bucks off and running away again.
All the way down from his defensive position is Bear. He'll play it to Natchez. Trying to center it for Lawrence. Puck still available. Bear gets to it. Good stick work. Bear loses his edge, though, and the Islanders will get to the
Trey Hunter on the Hawks going to do it again?
Captain this one into the Hurricanes. And Smith gets back in front of that pass. Cans will check this one out. Good play by Jesper Foss.
After falling off for a brief segment and bump-up shifts after scoring or giving up goals, the Hurricanes have gotten back to urgency in those areas.
The Islanders with a
chance. See, tie, two-piece jackets, Oilers.
The blue paint. That goes off of the body of Niederreiter just wide. Puck still available.
1-0 Detroit.
They'll give it away. Stall. Through the neutral zone. Across for Niederreiter. Back pass for Foss. He's shot right on. Varlamov makes the save. Now Pellet with a turn in his own end. Watched by Stahl. He'll give it away in the neutral zone. Pesci gets to it, but this line needs to change. So Pesci just gets it in deep.
And good to see Pesci after blocking that shot. No worse for wear back on the ice.
They got Penguins and Flyers on TNT tonight.
UBS Arena. Barzal got his engine going, but could only get to the tops of the circles in the game zone. Carolina back in the Islanders then, but Chara. 45 years old of him was there waiting for it. Throws that back out to center ice. The Islanders on it.
Max Domi 11 in the season.
Dobson from Jarvis. Kane's trying to spring Jarvis, but Chara's there again, interrupting that pass. Islander Paul Mary. He'll give it away to Slavin. Slavin. Mary will flip this one, but it just makes it into the glove of Dobson, who batted it forward. The Islanders can reset. Barzal. Just chunk a nine iron into the corner. Martinuk trying to get it out. Now comes out to Barzal. That's wide. Dangerous chance for the Islanders' top scorer. Puck still going around. Parise gets at the point. Chara's shot. That's wide. Dobson keeps it in. Domi.
Yeah, Chara can still fire it hard for his age.
Where Barzal walks out from beneath the goal line. Penalty coming up to the Hurricanes. Varlamov heading to the bench for the extra attacker. Dobson will try to center one. It's a skate out front. Picked up by the Islanders. Extra man out on the ice. Gochetkov makes the save. That was Chuck from the point. Going after his Palmieri. The Canes will touch up. And a penalty will be coming to Carolina. 11-10 left here in the third period. Thanks to Max Domi, the Canes have a 3-2 lead.
When you switch.